Hello? Yeah, yep, I'll be right over.
We should watch Deliverance. It's a great movie.
Hey guys.
Hey man, is this new whip?
Yeah, you guys want to check it out?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me parallel park.
Are these the original brake lights? Check out this luxurious interior. I remember these! Custom detailing? This is just classic. So sick.
Man, be honest. How much did this baby set you back?
Well, let's just say, if I were to open my wallet right now, mouse would be flying out of my wallet.
Man, I just can't believe you found a 76 in this good a condition.
Actually, David, the manual says it's a 96.
I mean, truly was 20 years ahead of its time.
Hey, Connor, you mind if I,
be my guest?
Just yes.
You know what the best part is, though?
No! Please tell us, Connor.
Total chick magnet.
Nice.
Yeah, I mean, it gets me from point A to point B, but on the weekends, I'm getting to point C. I'm talking about point... pussy.
Oh. Nice. Man, I bet this thing just hauls.
Hey, you mind if we pop the hood?
Be my guest!
Is that a three-cell I see?
Yeah, you know, it's not unusual for engines these days to have like 10 to 15 cylinders, but I'm like, I mean, guys, come on! The fewer cylinders, the better.
I have always said that.
So, what are the off-road capabilities with this thing?
I'll be the first one to say it. This car is a freaking beast.